It was an early spring day like this one. I found him at my door.
No, Father.
At first, he was reticent as the mountain rocks, silently begging for strength. But they would not answer to an unready soul.
Look what you have done, Pusha.
He would have fallen into the abyss. There was blood and tears. He would understand the weight of nature and regain his footing on the solid earth. That was the moment when he became my student.